may or may not have convinced Connor to buy the viral hot chocolate maker. Obviously, as most of you should know, if you have hot chocolates, you have to be in your PJs. It's a law. Now the question is this worth £110? It was actually TikTok viral last year, so we're a bit late. Three cups. Why is it dirty?
It looks a bit scary.
Oh, we've got flavours.
Orange.
Orange.
Blood orange.
Blood.
Classic. Oh, milky.
Chocolate.
Oh, very nice. I'm pressing the button.
Oh.
I'm sorry, have we paid £150 for it to stir?
It's a mixer.
Oh, it's done.
Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Three, two,
one.